Hey guys, it's your girl Onana, and I welcome you all to Onana Nation. First and foremost, I want to say thank you to all my amazing subscribers, to those who keep coming back to watch my videos. You guys are my push, you guys are my motivation, and like I always say, you guys are the ish. So I thank you guys for always supporting me. I don't take that for granted. Thank you very much. And if this is your first time stopping by on this channel, you better not go without subscribing, you know. You better not go without hitting that red subscribe button, because you'll be missing out on a lot. You'll be missing out on all the gist, all the tea, what's hot and what's not. You're going to be missing out on entertainment updates. You're going to be missing out on African recipes and a lot of good stuff, all right? I also talk about visa and immigration policies. So if you're interested in that, make sure you hit that red subscribe button. So now that we have that out of the way, let's get into our video. So today, guys, we're going to be talking about Davido and his baby mama, Sophia Momodu. Something is definitely going on between these two, and it doesn't smell right. So we're going to delve into the case and dissect it and try to see what's going on. So the first question I'm going to be asking Davido is this. Davido, are you the only guy in the world with a baby mama? Like, seriously, there's millions of dudes all over the world with baby mamas. And when you move on, you have to respect the woman who is in your life. Why is Sophia Momodu seen with you everywhere you go? Like, she has become empty, and basically everywhere you go. You're on your private jet, she's tagging along. You're in a hotel room, she's following. You're going to a concert, she's around. Everywhere she's tagging along, and you have a woman in your life. How do you think Chioma takes this? How do you think she feels? When you have a baby mama and you've moved on, you have to work out a suitable arrangement with your baby mama so it doesn't affect your life with your current girlfriend, your current wife, or your current fiancé in this case. What's going on? You're taking a trip to Ghana, she follows you. She's even attending family functions when your own fiancé isn't there. Like, what do you want Chioma to make of all of this? And this lady, Sophia Momodu, her intentions are not pure. Her conscience is not clean, I'm telling you guys. She's after something else. If you go to Instagram and see her post, it's almost like she was throwing shade at Chioma, because that's what's going on. I'm going to show you guys a few pictures I got from my Instagram. You have had a baby with this guy. He has moved on. He's proposed to somebody else. What about Mama Haley Veronica, the second baby mama? Why don't we hear anything about her? Because she understands this guy has moved on, and she gives him his space, and she gives the other woman the respect she deserves. It's because of people like you that people are saying a woman is another woman's problem. What's your problem? Know your place in this life. Find your place and sit on your side. And Davido, this is for you. You have a baby with a lady. Work out a suitable arrangement with this lady. Tell her, I'm going to come pick my baby every weekend or every last weekend of the month or whatever. And when it's time you go pick your baby, you go have quality time with her, and then you come drop her off at the end of the week. Why is Sophia Momodu tagging along everywhere you go? Why? She has the remaining 364 days in a year to be with the girl, and every single time you want to take Imade out, why is she tagging along? Why is she following? So this doesn't have a good look, oh. It doesn't look good at all. Because once you've been intimate with somebody, as a woman, you definitely know how you can maneuver your games or play your stuff and get back to that position. You know how you can do that. Once you've been intimate with somebody and then you move on, there's a reason why you're always advised to keep distance from this person. You're still a human. After all, you're fallible. Man is fallible. You have weaknesses. So you have to be careful. You have to watch it. Somebody with whom you've been intimate before, you have to make sure you create a little distance from that person. All it takes is for the right circumstances to align themselves. All it takes is for the right conditions to come to play. And before we know it, you guys will be together again. And then tomorrow you'll be blaming the devil. It's the work of the devil. Look at this scenario. You go to visit this girl, since you're always visiting her and she's always visiting you. Your baby girl in Made is in the other room sleeping. You guys are watching a romantic movie and the lights are all beautiful and candescent and fluorescent and whatever. You guys are all getting in the mood. You've been drinking, she's been drinking. You guys are tipsy and high. Before you know it, it happens. And the next day you'll be on Instagram, Chioma, forgive me, or is the devil's work? Which devil? Poor devil. Meanwhile, the poor guy is somewhere sitting in hell thinking of what to do to Buhari or Pobia and all the other evil African presidents, you know? There's a reason why the Bible says resist the devil and he will flee from you, alright? So, Davido, in as much as you like to think you're a man of steel, you're a man of iron, nobody can touch you, nobody can do nothing to you, you're still a human being, let me remind you. You're still a man, and man is fallible. It's still blood that flows through your veins. From time immemorial, from time immemorial, if you want to look back, way back, most kingdoms have been destroyed by women. Countries have been brought down by women. Presidents have been dethroned by women. Kings, rulers. Look at David in the Bible. He fell because of Bathsheba. And coincidentally, your name is David too. Don't you learn? Do we want the history of the past to repeat itself? So you should wisen up, my brother. Wisen up. I know you have two baby mamas already. Why are we not seeing Mama Haley Veronica everywhere? This is a smart woman. She understands you've moved on. You had a baby with her. You've moved on. Chioma is the chosen one. You put a ring on her finger. And every smart woman should be able to understand that. So I have a lot of respect for Mama Haley Veronica. Because this is a woman who understands that Chioma is the chosen one. She understands that you put a ring on Choma's finger, meaning she's the one you want to carry to the altar. And what did she do? She moved aside and gave you the chance to live your life with the woman you've chosen. While Mama Emade is on her own side, busybodying, following you everywhere you go, tagging along everywhere you go, this doesn't sit well. This girl's intentions are not pure, I'm telling you. And you know why? It's because she's single. There's no way in hell this lady will have a man in her life and the man will allow her to be tagging along, following Davido everywhere, being your shadow everywhere you go. No man will allow that. Like, he's going to sit her down like, babe, what's happening? Why are you following this guy everywhere? He can come take his baby and go do whatever he wants to do, take her to the spa, to the mall, wherever, and drop her off at home. Why are you following him everywhere he goes? So, Davido, if you're not seeing this girl's agenda, Sophia Momodu, her agenda is not pure. Her intentions are not clean. If you're not seeing the agenda, it's because you're a man. Men don't see far. Let me tell you from a woman's perspective. She's tagging along for so many other reasons. So, you should have gone to pick Imade up, take Imade to attend your dad's Christmas party. What's she doing there? And Chioma wasn't even there. What an insult. So, Davido, if you're not seeing Sophia Momodu's agenda, let me tell you from a woman's perspective, okay? From a woman's standpoint, this girl is definitely after something, alright? And if you sleep, just know she's going to collect what she wants to collect. And after all of that, she may have destroyed the beautiful relationship you have going on with Chioma. Don't let the devil use you, alright? Flee the devil, resist the devil and you'll flee from you. That's what the Bible says. She has something she's trying to prove, alright? And she's trying to make Chioma jealous. She's trying to aggravate Chioma. She's trying to make Chioma mad. If you look at her recent post on Instagram, she's talking something about if you don't take good care of what you have, you're going to lose it. What does she mean? Does she mean she's taking better care of you, Davido, than Chioma could ever do? Or does she mean Chioma can lose you in the process? What does this lady mean? Her intentions are not pure, and if you're not reading her for what she's doing, she may destroy your beautiful relationship. So, a little piece of advice for you, Davido. I know you didn't ask me. This is unsolicited advice, but that's what we do. People of the internet, that's what we do. Okay? So, a little piece of advice for you, brother. Make sure you keep a distance from this girl. Work out a suitable arrangement of how you're going to pick up your baby when it's time. Tell her, I'm not in the country very often, but when I'm around, I'm going to come pick my baby up. And make sure I let you know at least 1 week ahead of time so you get her stuff ready. Or come pick my baby up, take her out for shopping or whatever. You don't need to tell her what you're going to do. It's your daughter. Just tell her, I'm going to come pick my baby up in 2 weeks' time. And when you're around, you pick your baby up. You go spend some time with her, quality time. And then you drop your baby back at home. Sophia Momodu should be seen nowhere around you. You guys have no business together. The only time you can hang around this lady is when it's the baby's birthday. You're going to support her business. You're going to attend functions with her. You're going everywhere. Like, it's unnecessary. And you yourself, Davido, you're making matters worse. I mean, how do you want Chioma to explain you and this lady exchanging heart emojis on social media? Why are you guys exchanging heart emojis? This is not right. And this lady launches a new business today, you're in attendance. She launches a new idea tomorrow, you're in attendance. What are you trying so hard to prove? She's your baby mama, alright? She's in the past. Although I understand that you guys need to have a limited relationship because of the baby girl, you can create that arrangement in such a way that you don't have to show up to everything she does. She's launching a new business idea tomorrow, you are there. Launching another one tomorrow, you are there. This is unnecessary. How do you want Chioma to like process all of this? And close proximity breeds affection. Close proximity breeds love. If you're always with this lady, every time she launches a new business idea, you're there. Every time she launches something, you're always there. Once you're always close to her, those feelings will begin to develop again. You are her baby daddy, I get it. You want to be nice, you want to help, which is cool. There's so many ways in which you can help this lady. So, you are in the entertainment industry. You know a lot of photographers, you know a lot of directors and all these kind of people. So, if she's about to launch a business and she's in need of one of these people, all you have to do is recommend her to a director or a photographer or whoever. And sometimes you can pay for the services if you want to be extremely nice. But you really don't have to do all of that, alright? Keep your distance from this lady. Where do you even find the time to do all of this? You're Davido and one would think you're so busy, but why are you always having time to hang out with this lady? So create a distance with this lady. If you're going to see her, it's extremely for your daughter, for the daughter's birthday or whatever. But anything which is unnecessary, stay away. Respect the woman in your life. Respect Chioma, alright? So, Davido, be smart. Do not let the devil use you. Do not fall for his tricks, okay? Resist the devil and he will flee from you. I know this little boy won't let me conclude my video. So, thank you guys for watching. My name is Natalie and this is Onana Nation. So, make sure you hit the red subscribe button below. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Mm.